little closer, dude. How's it going, everybody? Hope you're doing well. Today, we're customizing the Pegassi Osiris. This car in real life is based off of the Pagani Huayra. That's the Italian pronunciation. So let's make it look good and make it go fast. The supercar falls into one of the hypercar categories in GTA. And for racing, this is one of the best cars for a street track. It handles the bumps really well and just flies. Get it going. Come on. This is one of the old school supercars and really is a must have if you like to race. It's also got the front end of a Ferrari, La Ferrari, also. Yeah, that's just awful. It's not getting any better. And we'll pass on that. A little bit of that. I do like the blue tip exhausts. Kind of highlights it a little bit. Race wing vents, they don't do anything. Throw some neon in the back. Already got that. Plate. Get black to match the bumper. I haven't decided exactly what I want to do with this just yet. Sunset red looks kind of cool. Almost kind of like a, really copper, but it does look kind of like a copper. I'm just going to leave it like that. You can see which that part of the car is the obviously the secondary color. Just leave it like that. It looks good. Yeah, go with that. Skirts, new. Like I've said before, they just see how they kind of poke out a little bit? They could get caught on stuff as you're racing. That's not a good deal. These race wings are just terrible, but need it for the traction, so go with the smallest and lowest one. They do benefit from the off-road tires, so put them on for sure. Won this off of one of the prize rides for the car meet. It does come with a few little things. I'll try it without the window tint. All right, there's not a whole lot to customize it to. Pardon me. Not a whole lot of customization to it, but it is a beautiful fast car. So let's get it outside, check it out in the sun, take it on the track, and see how we do. Got one of the few cars with the good old gull wing doors. Front does not open. You can see the inside. Looks pretty nice. Engine bay. It's alright. Nothing too crazy. Interior, nice orange gauges, that's about it. Let's take it for a spin on the track. I will leave links to the social club for the PS5 and the PS4 versions of this track. You can check it out when you want, if you want. You can bookmark it and play it, race it on your own. Let's go fast. Like I said, it handles the bumps really well on city tracks. Very bouncy, it's controllable. Also, this car is all-wheel drive, so it's a little added bonus from that, from that attraction. There you have it. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to see anything else, any other cars, drop a comment, let me know. Thanks for watching. Until next time, I'll see you on the track.